Have you ever tried deep-fried celery? All you have to do is soak it in eggs, cover it with flour, drop it into your oil, and taste it. It tastes so good.